Dream King Films, we hit the Fletcher Senators. Hey guys, y'all came out here and got some work in the 707 action today against Jackson and Terry Parker.
Yes, sir.
Guys, y'all real quick, man, give me y'all thoughts on the work y'all came and got out here today.
Man, we came out here with the intensity to play, not nothing less. We wanted to win, and that was the goal, to win. Been practicing all week, all summer, all that. We here.
I feel like it was just an opportunity to get better against different opponents instead of practicing with each other. So it was a good outing, just more time to get better and get ready for the regular season.
Yes, sir. Yeah,
definitely, like Ty said, I mean, there's a couple things we need to work on, but I feel like we did pretty good. And then we'll just keep grinding and get better. So, yeah.
Good team, man.
Yes, sir, guys. Each one of y'all talk about some of the plays y'all made out here today.
Well, I can't give credit enough to my defense. They had my back the whole time, but I caught one interception. That was it. That was about it.
Walker Stewart.
Through the play, coach was like, Sally? And I had back against the sideline. The coach was just like, don't let anything deep. So I didn't want to get beat deep. So I played the right coverage.
Yes, sir. Walk us through some plays you made out here today.
First game, we played Jackson. I had an interception. He just read my keys like my coach is telling me to do and come right to you. Same with the next one. Read your keys and come right to you.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, first game, Andrew Jackson got a touchdown and got a couple good completions, you know, bringing it in. And same with Terry Parker, got a couple completions and he's still doing good. So, yeah.
Yes, sir. Hey, guys, thanks for talking with me. Good luck to y'all future.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Appreciate you.